If you don't get enough of this mineral, it could increase your risk for cardiovascular disease. A lot of people may think they need to completely change their lifestyle to reduce their risk for cardiovascular disease, and they don't want to do that. If you have an unhealthy lifestyle, I would absolutely recommend that you make changes. But sometimes you can actually reduce your risk for serious disease very easily. The researchers in the following study show us an easy way to reduce the risk of death from coronary heart disease. 9,820 participants, both men and women, were followed for an average of 8.7 years. The results showed that low serum magnesium was associated with an increased risk of coronary heart disease and sudden cardiac death. It also accelerated atherosclerosis, an increased thickness of the inner lining of the carotid artery wall, and affected the heart rate. Getting deposits in the arteries are not good, but this did not explain the increased risk of dying. So there is even more to the beneficial effects of magnesium than this research can explain. Magnesium's ability to stop already established vascular calcification has been documented in laboratory studies and was associated with magnesium transport through the cell membrane. There are several studies showing that magnesium can reduce artery calcification. This one showed decreased arterial calcification as the magnesium intake increased when measured with computed tomography. Magnesium is best absorbed in the form of an amino acid chelate and is not causing gastrointestinal irritation like magnesium oxide is known to do.